Hello everyone, welcome to IE505, Production Planning and Control. This course covers the production management related problems in manufacturing systems and service systems. The main objective of this course is to have a basic understanding of production and operational management functions, and accordingly, develop and apply quantitative methods and optimization tools to solve production management issues in manufacturing and service systems. To achieve this objective, the basic requirements prior to taking this course are a set of analytical tools, including basic calculus, elementary probability and statistics, basic concept of linear programming, and a general understanding of the production functions. My name is Qi Zhou. I'm an associate professor in Industrial and System Engineering Department. Thank you for your interest in this course, and I believe we'll all have a wonderful semester together. Welcome again, and I hope you enjoy the course.